I'm back on. I invested in myself, that mean I'm black on. I did this from out the trenches, that's my backbone. Feel a bro, he gone again, he just came back home. Make my money match my outfit, I got racks on. Had to cut off all the leashes, tryna latch on. Watch my man run up 200 off a track phone. Let my dogs handle the business, I'ma rap on. We put dicks inside our glizzes, call them scrap on. If you ever disrespect it, you get slapped on. I didn't really run my check up off a rap song. Everything I say, no cap, even with my hat on. Got caught up in the block, I was with a red bone. Then I peed a flip, put on my headphones. Looking at my dick, I know I'm dead wrong. I'ma kick this pip into my headstone. Still talking in codes on the jail phone. Tryna say little bro a rap, but who we tell on? It's whatever with whoever, how we gon' come. We're playing no band, but we got sticks and drums. They go dumb, dumb, dumb. Hopping out the Bentley truck, we known for acting stupid, stupid. Yesterday went 4x4, today I'm feeling cooped. I put diamonds on my neck and wrist and even on my tooth. Got a penthouse at the top, the helicopter on the roof. Told her, bro, don't take his ski mask off, he might just have a. I ain't with these rappers, low-key, really group. Told her, bro, don't take his ski mask off, he might just have a. I ain't with these rappers, low-key, really group. I can have my way with one, I'd rather hit them in the group. I know niggas too bang red, they know I'm standing on what's blue. You remember we was stuck, we had to come up on the move. You remember we looked up and we had came up on the news.
I'll tell you this, in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now, I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you.
Hell yeah.
You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen.
Hell yeah.
And either we heal now, as a team, or we will die as individuals.